Hi, it's Stuart Sutton at RE/MAX One. Hope you're having a great day. You probably received a postcard, maybe saw a social media post, maybe an ad that said, who is the number one agent in Berry Creek in Georgetown, Texas? Not just for the last month or two or the last year, but for 4 years running. Hint, it may not be who you think. Let's get right to the point. The number one agent in Berry Creek, please imagine a drum roll because I forgot to insert one. Ready? Here you go. Congratulations to other agents. Well, wait a minute, what does that mean? Well, since 2014, there have been 151 different real estate agents list homes in Berry Creek. Plain and simple, the number one agent, by far from a statistical perspective, is the agents that would be defined as other. The sheer number of agents who have done one deal, maybe two over the last 4 years, and never really do anything else in Berry Creek would be considered the number one agent or other. But trends are showing something new. Homeowners in Berry Creek are very blessed. You have an abundance of choices. Many neighborhoods just don't have that. It's not the case. Your choices include experienced professionals who take pride in their service, know Berry Creek, and take great care of their clients. You know who I'm talking about. There are a few agents who know Berry Creek well, have listed and sold homes in Berry Creek for many years, and will continue to do so. The trend toward using one of these specialists is growing because of the specific advantages. If you're one of the Berry Creek homeowners who are considering using another agent, I encourage you to stop because other agents are not familiar with Berry Creek. Think about what your neighbors are doing. Follow the same trend of using a specialist. Why should you do that? Well, here's something to think about. After 2014, more homeowners started using agents who specialize in Berry Creek, like me and a few others, and the results are very easy to assess. Homeowners who chose a handful of agents who specialize in and know Berry Creek sold their homes faster, nearly 20% faster. It was right over 19%, but that's considerable, especially when you consider the fact that homes in Berry Creek average about 79 days on the market. A specialist will sell it faster for you. Second, homes listed with specialists sell closer to asking price. Now, if you take the average price of a home in Berry Creek and do the mathematical calculation, listing with one of a handful of specialists will make you an average of $4,137 more. That's in your pocket at closing. So in 2019, if you plan to use one of your favorites like Wendy Cash, Pete Martin, Russell Phillips, or me, or a few others who know Berry Creek, by all means, you ought to do that. Pick up the phone, text, email, list your house with them. But if you're a homeowner in Berry Creek who is considering using someone else, I would respectfully ask that you compare my services. I'll make a commitment to you. I promise you won't be disappointed. At the very least, you might learn something that you wouldn't have known otherwise. My new level of real estate service is so extensive, you just will not experience it with any other agent. I'm also a specialist in Berry Creek. I take special pride in my service and expertise in Berry Creek, and that is a very hard combination to beat. So what's my new level of real estate service? Well, in summary, before your home hits the market, we're going to provide you with an inspection. That's our expense. Now, don't let another agent talk you out of that. Don't let someone tell you, hey, if you have an inspection, you'll have to disclose everything. Well, yes, you do. But wouldn't you rather know now than later? Wouldn't you rather know about a problem now so that you can resolve it than know about it when a buyer comes along and has their inspector find it and you might lose your contract? So we bring in an inspector. We bring in a handyman if that's needed, a stager. Tara, by the way, lives in Berry Creek. She's one of the best stagers in the business. Carpet cleaners, carpet stretchers. We put a home warranty on your house so that you don't have unexpected expenses while you're listed with us and while you're in the contract. That list continues, house cleaners, window cleaners. We often have someone come in and paint. Let's just say you let your kids choose their room colors and they're not exactly neutral. We'll bring a painter in. Bottom line is you can continue to read this list. We bring in what you need. It's not a rote mandatory process. We design our service around your needs. And we do the same with our marketing. Our marketing is targeted toward buyers who want what you have. And I'm not going to go into a lot of detail on that, but our new level of service is so extensive and it starts before you ever put your home on the market. Just so you know, my new level of real estate service is supported by these statistics. when you look at agent rankings regarding listings sold in Berry Creek during 15, 16, 17, and 18, yes, number one was other, but the number one agent, if you pick someone individually, was me. I actually sold more homes than anyone in Berry Creek over that time. And I sold them closer to asking than anyone else over that time. And my homes sold faster than anyone over that time. The reason I'm pointing that out is very simple. The new level of real estate service provides incredible results. So thank you so much for your time. Remember, you can see all homes for sale in Berry Creek at seeberrycreekhomes.com, and you can stay up with real estate activity in Berry Creek at berrycreekstats.com. We keep that updated for your convenience, by the way. Again, thanks for taking the time to listen. Hope to meet you soon so that you can start experiencing the new level of real estate service instead of using one of those other agents. Thanks so much. Make it a powerful day. Bye-bye.